So the strumming pattern will be so down, down, up, up, down, 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 up, up, down, down. Okay, guys, for the capo on the fret one, so just 4 chords only. So C, D minor, G, and D. You can add on this as 4, like that. So if you play slowly, C, G, C, again, D minor, and G, D, C, D minor, D sus and D, back to D again. So D minor, down, down, up, down, down. Okay, guys, thank you guys. Don't forget to subscribe.